这个企业基本上就是JP Morgan，啊，基本上把它打造出来的。如果没有JP Morgan这样的话呢，以前一些企业是没有钱去继续做下去的。说几个大龙头、老大都走在一起了，一二三四哈，因为他们走在一起的话，可能做一些违法的事情。当这个罗斯福左总统那时候、副总统那时候呢，他们经常受到一些影响，就是说，这个企业又懂得这个企业了，做了很肮脏的手段去。 把它生意抢过来，当这个罗斯福上映做正总统那时候了哈，就把它一个个大干一番哈，就说讲到历史上面呢，大概那个几个四大龙头啊，讲到历史上面非常哈有意义的，是商业跟政府哈之间的关系哈，讲到很复杂哈，就讲到他们这几个是代表美国啊过去的最辉煌的时段啊企业啊。 银行啊，铁路啊，油田啊，等等，都是他几个人的几个人呢跳出来的哈。没有这几个人的话，美国以前啊，那最早的经济是搞不起来的。那你算一下，美国几百年历史啊，为什么这么风啊嚣张啊？就是这几个人哈，就已经一段时间把它弄起来的哈。那中国五千年比不上他，不能这样说啊，他们有很多东西比他厉害的，对不对啊？大概就意思哈，就所以让他们。
让拿着这个公园路啊，命名啊，纪念他们这个家庭啊。Hi guys, we passing a little bit of far away some messed up places. This season's too early, you know. I mean, late of the, I think so, when you come over here, early of that October, something like that. You see, there's a blossom season for the trees. Aspen tree around right there. When the season comes, you see the so different color, different views right here. Amazing. Like I said, when you come in that town, check on the park, oh, it's amazing. So we're already inside the park, National Park, Teton, right here. We're already inside the park, right here. So we just visited the lake, so I want you to get a good picture and that anyway. And then someone already see some of the alligator, I mean crocodiles right here, I think, right? Anyway. Sea otters, I'm sorry. Sea otters right here. So sea otters, that's why we have a lot of those fur trading business. They going on right here. So let's talk about Jackson. Who's a Jack Jackson? Why the lake named Jackson? So the guy was a fur business trapper, fur trappers, okay. So long time ago, by the time 1830, he been here to do this business. Sure. So after he left, the people named that guy forever, even though it's a park. Long time ago, this park names are Jackson, okay, Jackson Park, some Jackson Memorial Park, something like that. You know, after people, you know, they purchased that, and the government gave some idea name for this environment of different ways, so they changed the name, you know, by the couple people, by those couple people. That will be the French, couple French, you know, French, you know, people. They do a hunting business right here. So they're far away, standing at the far away, like a state of the Idaho. And they're standing in Idaho, that territory, they're watching all the mountains. When you check on this mountain on the top, which means the Teton Mountain right there. So they found something interesting on the top. Okay. Oh, that's not like a fantastic.